Hey, Plessy, how you doing? For those of you that's been in my class, kindergarten through fourth grade, even some in the fifth and sixth grade, remember that song? You know what it means to miss New Orleans? I think I'm gonna play it just to see if you remember it. Remember that, guys? I hope to see you Thursday and Friday for my Instagram class. Thank you.
Hi, Plessy people. I hope you're all doing well. I just want to let you know that I love you and I miss you and we're still here for you.
We miss you all. We can't believe it's been a week since we saw you last. We hope everyone is well, loving each other, supporting each other. We can't wait to hear your stories. Please record them. Get out some pen and paper. Draw a picture of what you've done that day. Maybe you can label it. We would love to get a record of this time in history with what all of our Homer Plessy families were doing this time. We can't wait to see you soon. We can't wait to be reunited again. And until next time.
Hello, Plessy family. I changed up my look. Do you like it? I just wanted to really quickly reach out and say that you know, I know it's a scary, unknown time right now in the world, but I'm going to challenge everybody today to just take a moment and think over the things that you have to be grateful and thankful for. There's a lot of bad happening right now, but if you just think about your day-to-day friends, family, your health, there's a lot that we can be grateful for. So dwell there instead of dwelling in the negative spaces. Know that we, your teachers, love and miss you all. Can't wait to see you whenever that may be. And I'm here. If you need anything, reach out.
This morning to say hello and to show you my workstation where I'm working from home. This is my home workstation. And my favorite part is this little guy. This is my dog, Siri. And she is helping me so much with all of my work. Have a good one, everyone.
Hey, y'all. This is Miss Silent. I'm at home in Bakersfield, California. That's 1,965 miles from Plessy. I just finished checking the Khan Academy assignments, and now I'm looking for a project-based assignment to do for the Civil War. I hope y'all are having fun at home and that you're safe, and I can't wait to see you on April 13th.
Checking on Miss Elaine's kindergarten class through email. Hi, Plessy. We miss you.
Hey, everyone. This is what it looks like where I'm working from. Hope you're all doing good.
Hey, Plessy fam. Just showing you around my backyard.
Bailey, that's Wesley, and they love to play. These two are brothers. And then, of course, there's my baby, Bandit, right there.
Stay in touch, 9 to 12 every day. Please message me if you want to do some acting coaching sessions. I'm here. We can do it virtually. Noah.Harden. So Noah.Harden@plessyschool.org. I really miss you all. Stay strong and use this time as an artist. Document your life. Okay? This is what art is.
My love.